Sometimes you need to eat something sour to like shock you out of reality, out of your mind and out of your thoughts and just the busyness of life, and just like, hey, I'm waked up. I woke up. Mm-hmm. So my question for you is, how can you pop yourself out of your brain into the moment by something sour, something sweet, something that you don't normally eat?